And the three legends of the world in cartooning is Rickman Jr., Rockus, and Realcardninja. So, let's begin. Basically, you have playing cards. I have playing cards and banshees. So I have my laser cards, and you have to throw the playing card to this pencil. I don't know if you are seeing which cards. Okay, you have to hit the pencil in the playing card, but this is just you have to hit pencil in only 5 attempts. There is no other way. If you don't hit the pencil in 5 attempts, you will lose the challenge. So we can start. Okay, I am using my laser throwing cards to hit this pencil and everything. First attempt, first card. I think I want to grab one. Try again. Because I don't know how it's possible. To hit a pencil is more difficult to balance a pencil. Let's. Okay. Attempt 2. I'm trying once again and. Okay. Attempt 1 first card. I'm choosing the first card because I have to try again. So let's begin. What is happening? If I hit it, the third one, I'm caught as a impossible card thrower. No. It's not called me. Nobody calls me. Told you to hit a pencil is more difficult to balance a pencil. To balance a pencil is more difficult to hit a. I don't know. Okay, let's hit this. Believe me, but see the needle, the tip of the pencil is broken, and I don't know where is it.